How are you everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Moonheart Forever. Today's vlog, I just want to share to you how to solve the minimum part line of the crane to be used. But before on that, if you are new in my channel, don't forget to like, subscribe, click the notification bell so that you are always updated for my new upload video. Number of part lines formula. Minimum number of part lines is equal to weight of the hook block plus weight of the load plus rigging tools over single part line capacity of the crane. Following given, minimum number of part line need to find. Weight of the hook block is equal to 500 kg. Weight of the load is equal to 10,000 kg. Rigging tools is equal to 100 kg. Single part line is equal to 4,500 kg. 4,500 kg, you can find this one in the specification of the crane. Example, how to use the number of part lines formula. Minimum number of part lines is equal to weight of the hook block plus weight of the load plus rigging tools divided by single part line capacity of the crane. So we need to do just substitute the following given. So we need to find the minimum number of part line. Minimum number of part lines equal to weight of the hook block is equal to 500 kg. Weight of the load is equal to 10,000 kg. Weight of the rigging tools is 100 kg. Weight of the single fart line capacity of the crane is 4,500 kg. So we need only to substitute this value. Once you substitute the following given to the formula, this is the form. Minimum number of part lines is equal to 500 kg plus 10,000 kg plus 100 kg divided by 4,500 kg. Minimum number of part lines is equal to 2.35, or we just round off this one into 3. So this is your minimum required of your number of part line to be used on the crane.